What's going on, guys? In this week's editions of Zet Cobra Breakdown Techniques, we're going to take a look at a very simple but extremely powerful knee cut pass. This pass has been done by many great athletes. In particular, the one that comes to my mind is the great Lucas Lepri, a 9-time world champion. And so we have a little video queued up for you guys at the end. Hang tight while we get everything ready, and we'll see you on the mats. Position, we're gonna just take a look at a simple application to the knee cut pass. This can be done many different ways, but this is just the most basic way to do it with all the details. I'm gonna put my opponent like in the DLR position here, start looking for his collar. Make sure that the elbow is close to the knee. When I do this, I don't want to reach too far. So I'm gonna pass, one, two, and pull, and close my elbow here, right? Immediately now, this left hand, I'm gonna go to the C grip, right? And just kill this foot that's on the hip here. So I'm gonna kill it, and then as I kill this, I'm gonna pull him up and move him to my left here and start coming into the knee cut position, right? The typical reaction that you're gonna get from this here is as I start to close the distance here, he's gonna start pushing to keep my head away so I can't connect. Immediately he gives me this elbow here where I can grab the elbow or control the sleeve and then place the knee on the mat. Once that knee is on the mat, it's pretty much a wrap, right? There are different ways to pass the knee. Right, some people slide away. Lucas in particular, he just posts the knee and then pivots, okay? Which gives him the opportunity to start looking for combination attacks. One that comes to mind is very simple. As you can see here, when he's pushing and I'm posting, is hop up to knee on belly, which forces him to either retract the arm or roll and give the back. When he rolls, we follow, put the hook, and then now secure the position.